area requires focus. One bad decision and you'll be wrapped around a tree. New Union is one of the best known racing clubs in the U.S. Finish in the top three to get their attention. Espinosa is out of the race. Nearly got him. Come on, take the position. Across the finish line. That's gonna cost you. Push now. Great, let's try for the top three. You can take that place back. Caution ahead. Possible obstacle due to a collision. Enough out there today. Better luck next race, pal.
New Union are tough competitors. Now that you're more familiar with the California hills, why don't you go back and give it another shot?
Okay, California. Find some space on track. Racing too close could end in disaster. New Union is one of the best-known racing clubs in the U.S. Finish in the top three to get their attention. Was a new personal best on this track. Nice performance, a well-deserved first place.
Okay, Tornado. Well, your performance has got another club interested, the Transamerica Pacers. You'll need a Japanese-built vehicle to compete with them. So here's two to choose from.
Remember, you'll need to finish in the top three if you want the Pacers to invite you back. You want to drift this car to get the most out of it. Turn in, get the power down, and hold the drift as long as you can. Catch him off guard. out there. Excellent drive. Double apexes are king in Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time. Sector 1 has given you problems in the past. You need to work on it. Great driving. Pacers are some of the best. Get back out there and take them on again.
Okay, Tornado. Now that's how to get it done. Not only have you been invited back to race in more events, but you've also been offered a chance to enter your first promotional event. Each of these will offer you a new chance.